looks like we got Israel on the solo pass.
Mm-hmm.